Mary Celeste. The Ghost Ship. This American brigantine set sail from New York to Genoa in 1872, carrying 10 people and a cargo of alcohol. It was found adrift a month later with no one on board. The logbook's last entry was 10 days prior, and their meals were set ready to eat. The lifeboat was missing, but the ship was perfectly seaworthy and weather records show nothing extreme.